must catch up students that Professor Ghosh taught at Business College. Professor Ghosh was not only a great geoscientist, a dedicated teacher, he had very other cultural accomplishments also. He was a poet, a singer, and an artist, a multifaceted personality. He was very soft-spoken. It is indeed an honor for me to deliver a lecture on first E-Post Memorial Lecture. Life and change and global warming is a much discussed topic today. There is a large body of climate scientists who have amassed a lot of evidence to prove that the Earth is gradually warming over the last 150 to 200 years, and that this warming is due to human activity of putting carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. But at the same time, there is a small group of people, including a few scientists also, who challenge this idea of global warming, and particularly the idea that if there is any warming, this is due to human activity. So, what I plan to do today is I will confine mostly on how the scientists approach this problem of global warming.
Thank you. Save for the future. Thanks to all of you.